Just wanted to show you this beautiful scarf I had made. It is my racehorse painting. Maybe you can recognize that. I did this painting around the time of the last Kentucky Derby of 2023. So this scarf is a repeating pattern. It's just about 6 feet long. So I'm a little bit over 5 feet. It's a little taller than me. Forget the exact measurements. And then this is about 2.5 feet. It has a beautiful detail on the end where it's got some little frays there. And it's very, very lightweight and sheer. And you can see a lot of the really beautiful details of the painting put right onto the scarf. So you can wear this any way that you feel like, whether you want to kind of cover your shoulders, go around your neck. You could even, if you were so inclined, put it in half and then put it around. Oops, that's upside down. And put it around your waist. So if you were wearing like a white dress or maybe a neutral color or even a black, then you would have like a cool kind of wrap belt. So this is something that I think has just turned out so beautifully.